okay, I'm not talking about the kind of hot where you take like a second look at, you know, in the bar and go back to your beer or game or whatever. I'm saying, do you look like one of those girls that'd be like in TV or magazines or something?
Yeah, listen.
Yeah, so I get up to introduce myself. And this big moose of a guy puts himself right in between us.
Boyfriend?
No idea. But you know, I didn't want to get in a fight with some roided out freak, so I backed off.
Yeah, obviously.
What?
What?
What, you don't think I would fight the dude?
You just said he was some roided out freak.
And?
And that's kind of the opposite of you.
Wow. Thanks, man. I'm glad you think so highly of me.
Listen, I'm just saying, you're not the type of guy to fight some dude in a bar.
What? I don't think it's out of the realm of possibilities. I mean, I'm not saying I would win the fight, but I don't think I would shy away from fighting the dude if that's what the situation led to.
Of course you wouldn't.
Well, anyway, I backed off and he got the girl.
Story of your life.
Are you sure we're even friends? Because I can't tell right now. Did you grab the mustard? Jinx, you owe me a Coke, sucker.
What?
You owe me a Coke.
Yeah, I owe you a Coke.
Dude.
What?
I jinxed you. You owe me a Coke.
I'm not getting you a Coke. What are you, eight?
What the hell, dude? You can't not get me a Coke. Alright, I jinx you. You get jinxed, you give a Coke. It's not that hard to understand.
You want a Coke, you can get it yourself. And grab the mustard while you're at it.
But is nothing sacred anymore?
What is your deal?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe it's the fact that my best friend thinks I'm some kind of sap who can't deliver some ass-kicking when needed. Or maybe it's because that same friend has deemed the calling of Jinx something he can just, I don't know, shrug off.
What are you, a child? You're getting pissed about a little kid's game.
Dude, I called Jinx. Now stop being a little bitch and go get me a fucking Coke!
I said no. And you can fuck off.
Oh! What the hell? Oh, God! What is... I'm bleeding! I'm fucking bleeding! I think you broke my nose! What the hell are you doing?
Someone jinxes you, ah! You get them, ah! A Coke, ah! Ah! Ah!
Gonna get the mustard?
Oh, yeah, fine. Jinx. Thank you.